All right. Now, here's the thing. I originally played the first two story missions or sequences on the first stream, but I was having like a bunch of weird audio issues, and I got it all fixed, but I had to replay the entirety of the first two story sequences again off camera. But now we should be good, so we can get into it. Yes, I would like to save my. Okay. Why do you tell me you have to be ready to save? Don't tell me. Just do it. Save, please. Bart Simpson disappears in white light. Family, please give back our boy. Now I get to play as Lisa. There's got to be something up. Oh, there is. I'll go up there later. Fine. Got a costume stick. Cool. Florida. That's neat. Is that a small child? Why is there a small child in here? Is comic book guy, like, he's got some dark secrets going on? What's going on there?
Don't touch that. That is a ticket to the unreleased Itchy and Scratchy episode. I will only trade that for a complete set of collector cards. Please to note, I said complete. I'm not going through that crap again.
Enjoy my pennies. Okay.
I need to find my stupid brother. Have you seen him?
Yes. Can't talk now. I must get the last copy of the new Itchy and Scratchy Adventures comic. It's the controversial issue in which they finally kiss. Assist me, and I will aid you with your dilemma.
You know what? Like, they've done a really good job, like, writing him so far. That's actually hilarious. I love that. That's pretty spot on.
Hello, Springfield.
Race the nerd to the Itchy and Scratchy store. Wow, this game's as slippery as ever.
Hull breach.
Gotta go. I won't question the value of the second.
Well, that just got a little more rare. We don't have deflector shields, you know.
Kid power!
The ramp!
I blame no one.
Thank goodness for seatbelts.
I spilled my squishy.
Oh no, I went the wrong way. No! Restart. Nothing happened. You didn't see shit.
The time for action is now.
Need full impulse power.
I love being in the lead. Mea culpa. I hope these are recyclable.
We don't have deflector shields, you know.
Smoked. Absolutely wrecked.
I need a sick day. Now can you tell me if you've seen my pointy-headed nuisance?
Silence. I must get this comic into a Mylar bag before it deteriorates into near-mint condition. Heaven forfend.
What does that even mean? How can it deteriorate in 20 seconds?
Deflector shields, you know. Well, that just got a little more rare. Now to get this inky treasure into its Mylar sanctuary.
What about Bart? I asked you, have you seen him?
I think I saw him at the Noiseland Arcade. Ugh, video games, what a waste of money. Now to go online and bid $1,000 for itchy and scratchy corn cob holders. A terrific, terrific expense.
It. Yeah. Get over here.
Leave me alone!
Please don't sue.
Oh! Oh, well, they're dead, so that sucks.
Keep an eye out for Smokey. Great, more liberal guilt. Milhouse, has Bart been here?
I haven't seen him. Hey, can I buy you a frozen yogurt? I'll throw in two dry toppings or one wet topping.
Bart's disappeared. You have to help me find him.
Well, he might be at Wally Weasel's. He likes the smell of the ball cage.
Ugh. What does that even mean?
Let's just do this thing. Time to move. You have a gift for speed.
Why don't you watch where you're going?
Milhouse? What are you doing here?
Lisa, what a coincidence. Hey, is that a new dress?
No, I've been wearing this dress for years. Now where's Bart?
I think he's at the Planet Hype.
Yo, Planet Hype? That's my jam. Let's go.
I go, girl. Oh, dear. My bad.
I am so sick of this happening.
Sorry.
Where's Planet Hype, damn it?
This is the worst town ever.
Holy moving to Shelbyville.
Hey, watch it.
This reminds me of when I was a little girl.
Oh, hi, Lisa.
Never seen The Simpsons?
Stop
it's pretty funny, early ones.
I heard Bart might be out by the Springfield sign.
If you have Disney Plus, they're all on there.
Share some chewing gum.
What the fuck? I got caught. Holy shit. Oh! Alright.
Taking it to the streets.
Hi, Lisa. My, your hair looks pointy today.
Milhouse, have you seen Bart or not?
So, Lisa, do you have a date for the harvest dance?
This is not a good time.
It's never a good time!
Hung out at the Quickie Mart. Maybe Apu has seen him.
Oh, yeah. I got my mojo working now.
Goodbye, kid. All right. To the Krusty Burger. I think something I can appreciate about this game is that you actually don't need to really watch The Simpsons to enjoy it. I've barely seen enough Simpsons. But, like, the jokes in and of themselves are still pretty funny, so. If you ever get a chance to play this, I actually do recommend it. It's a good time. Well, that's what I want to happen when I'm recommending a game.
A very bad man is delivering roadkill to all the Krusty Burgers, which are cheaper than my Quickie Dogs.
Okay.
I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Lisa Simpson at your service.
Eat pickup, city folks! The Maharishi. Oh, what a poor decision. What in the hell were you thinking?
Watch where you're going.
Eat pickup, city folks. Yeehaw!
Oh, I smashed my skull. Horses of convenient power. Ooh, never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace.
Motherfucker.
Eat pickup, city folks! Yeehaw!
I need speed! More speed!
Oh, fuck. Alright, well.
Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Hello, Springfield!
This is not good for my insurance.
Claytus is bringing the pain!
Oops!
Eat pickup, city folks!
Whoa, you!
Yeehaw!
Whoa, no! Move it, Cracker! Jiminy Crickets!
Did he say, move it, Cracker? What the f-
I am a lean, mean, Vindaloo machine! Four-wheel disgrace.
Claytus is bringing the pain.
Pick it up here, people.
300 horses of convenient power.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Pickup, city folks!
Oh,
Mom! Yeehaw!
not good for my insurance.
Sweet forward momentum.
Claytus is bringing the pain. Eat pickup, city folks.
Speed, glorious speed.
Oh, no.
Yeehaw!
Gotta go.
Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future.
No! Come on! I need one more! Come on!
Claytus is bringing...
That was pretty cool!
Alright, there we go.
Missing, and I'm no closer to finding him.
Perhaps you should consult Professor Brink at the observatory. He seems to know everything. Except why I ever came to this jerk Otterberg.
Well,
crickets! I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine.
There's got to be like a secret car or something somewhere, right? Give me a car.
But I was just getting...
All right, whatever. Am that sucks.
Have to drink coffee yet?
Oof, better hurry. Hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines.
The time for action is now.
Move your clumsy vehicle. 300 horses of convenient power.
Eat pickup, city folks.
Oh, hey, Cassidy.
This is not good for my insurance.
Yeehaw!
You're watching the third take on this.
Claytus is bringing the pain.
Oh, no!
Eat pickup, city folks!
Get out of the way!
Yeehaw! Claytus is bringing the pain!
Time to move!
Fuck! Move! Come on! Stop driving. Alright, I don't know if I'm gonna do this one, but.
Yeehaw!
Hey, move it, Whitey. Whoop, you.
Claytus is bringing the pain.
What in the hell were you thinking?
That's fine. Fourth time. Alright. Try it again. I thought the movie studio earlier. I thought that was a shortcut. I could have remembered. Oh, hey!
Let's just do this thing.
Thank you, Cassidy, for the resub.
I go, girl.
Oh, how unproductive.
Yeehaw!
Jiminy crickets.
Sweet forward momentum.
Hindu coming through.
Oh, the game like grew up there for a second.
What in the hell were you thinking?
Claytus is bringing the pain.
Fuck. It keeps dropping it on, like...
I smashed my skull.
Watch where you're going.
I'm good. Can, we hear the game okay? Is our audio coming through on that? Is, my mic is okay and everything? We're sounding good?
My store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Lisa Simpson at your service.
Yeehaw!
I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine.
Perfect. good.
Playtest is bringing the pain. Eat pickup, city folks. 300 horses of convenient power.
Let's fucking get this shit.
Eat pickup, city folks.
I go, girl.
This is not good for my insurance. Seems such a four-wheel disgrace. Jiminy crickets.
Move it! That was pretty cool. But Bart's still missing, and I'm no closer to finding him.
Get the fuck out of here.
Professor Brink at the observatory. He seems to know everything. Except why I ever came to this jerk Otterberg.
Move it!
Move it, Cracker.
I just love Move It, Cracker. Just the fucking worst. Also, yes, hi, Cassidy. Okay. A little bit of money here.
Hungry, need federally mandated breakfast.
All right, there we go. What's over here?
My pee came out.
All right. Gonna
Professor Frink. Professor Frink. My brother Bart is missing. Have you seen him?
Well, let's see now. Bart helped me build a monster and then disappeared in a bright light.
Wow, this is crazy. I need someone to talk to who's wise and learned. Yay! I won!
Wise and learned goes to their grandfather. Grandpa? I thought it was grandpa. Are there people that say gram? Like G-R-A-M? I didn't even realize he was at the observatory.
Grandpa, can you help me find Bart? He's missing.
Maybe I'm just a senile old man, but Bart's lucky red hat fell out of that black car.
Wow, Grandpa, what a great clue. You showed why senior citizens are valuable members of the community.
I think my baby teeth are growing back. That's why I had to punch that nurse.
Better use something big if I want to take that car out. Like that school bus.
Aunt Krusty for 300 coin. Wait, there's like a thing to buy here? What? Is that inside? What am I buying? Oh. Alright, cool. Ready with that. Aww. Yeah, I heard you had some trouble this morning, but that's so sweet she brought you ice cream. Are you fucking kidding me?
I seem to be stranded here. Can you help a sister out?
Yo, wait. The real question is, what kind of ice cream was it?
Young to be asking this.
Look, I don't have any special brownies left. I ate them all.
But do you think you can use your school bus?
Oh, right. Cool. Meet my price and she's all yours, little lady.
Yo, let's go. Vanilla and sprinkles. Oh, that's cute. Sometimes it's just the simple things that are good enough, you know?
Oh, come on! Ow, my hair! I'd move if I were you!
Now to the theater. Oh, we go cheap since it needs to be six at a time. That's fair.
Look out! I regret nothing.
Darn it! I wonder if I'll get extra credit for this. Watch where you're going.
Ow,
my hair. are you thinking?
All right, that's fine. What? We were right there! What? Come on! Yeah!
The time for action is now. Ow, my hair!
That was so bullshit! Jesus, the acceleration of this fucking sucks. I tried to T-bone both of them.
I've gotta go. I hope those were recyclable. Speed, Gloria, speed. Gotta go.
God.
I'm not afraid to die.
Oh my God, the cop died! Let's go! Yo, Stealthy, let's go. What's up?
It's empty. What's going on in this town?
Yo, back from work, hype. You have a good day, I hope? Getting out of this fucking bus. This bus sucks. Hell yeah, dude.
Can you please pick me up?
You have many personal problems, don't you?
I'm on a mission. Time to move.
If you ever want to know my opinions on cops, Well.
Excuse me, Chief Wiggum? Can you help? I've got to find my brother.
Sorry, little girl. I'm busy collecting evidence on Jailbird. We're busting him on the three strikes law.
How many strikes do you have so far?
No strikes. But that's only because I'm a very, very bad cop. Now, first of all, if we're gonna go undercover, you will need a disguise.
You mean like an eye patch?
Hey, good one. If we could afford a disguise like that, I wouldn't be getting paid in potato chip coupons.
So what disguise do you have?
Well, here's one of Ralph's old Halloween costumes.
Fine, wait here and I'll get changed.
Alright. Wait, is there a mapper? No, but you can use the D-pad to... That's kind of cool.
Move it!
Oh, wait. Android's Dungeon or Observatory? I don't know where that is. I know where the Observatory is. I don't know where Android's Dungeon...
I go, girl.
Oh, this immediately feels so much nicer to drive than the fucking bus did. It was a box for money.
The wolf is at old Gil's door.
Oh, the nerd's car. What are your stats? Yo, kind of hype though. Might get that. Fuck the door. Yeah, nerd car. Let's go. The AI is like. Look at the bottom there. It doesn't know what to do with itself. Thank God. Now, head out, play games with the kids, got home from work, have a great, yeah, have a good one. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, it says there's like a thing, buy stuff here. Is it inside?
Maybe a soy pop would perk me up.
Ah, there we go. let us move. Alright, control stick, you can just not work for a second. Right to.
Bart's gone. What a tragedy. To get your mind off this terrible loss, which we all feel, why don't you run a few errands, or as I call them, grief helpers for me?
But Bart's only missing.
Grief helpers.
Well, looking for that little monster. I mean, treasure can't help anything. You might as well pick up Mother's dry cleaning for me.
Is this just a bonus mission to fuck with me?
Let's just do this thing.
I'm right.
Let's depress pedal to undercarriage.
This guy's driving is slower than my gastrointestinal tract.
Yes, Mother.
You never learn, do you, Seaman?
No, Mother.
Just a few more. Oh, Mom!
Broke Mother's new candy dish.
Watch where you're going!
Hey!
Wow, Mother loves clean house dresses and old lady underwear.
Principal Skinner, I really should get back to my search.
Maybe these gold stars will change your mind?
All right.
Truly a standard deviation above the mean. Move your car, you lunatic.
I need Principal Skinner's dinner.
Here, do you want to try a new crusty rib witch?
I'm a vegetarian.
Oh, there's no meat in it. Just paste and MSG.
Oh, no.
Principal Skinner, I can't help you anymore. I need to search for Bart.
Lisa, I apologize from the bottom of my Vietnam veteran's heart. I promise this next stop will be the last. I have attained the sky!
I am so sick of this
hamburger.
Thank goodness for
grilled hams, thank you very much.
You couldn't drive a big wheel, you goon!
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Principal Skinner's personal items.
Hi, little girl. Oh, you're so cute. Here's the principal's antifungal cream.
Ew.
Ugh. Wait, why are you at a casino?
Time to hit the streets.
Oh, no. I swallowed my gum. To the emergency room. Seem to have soiled myself.
Hey, watch it!
If I have to do every single piece of this again, I swear to God.
It looks like I'll have to gradually go slightly wild. Beat it, friend, before I teach you to move.
There goes my college money. All for Lisa.
The city pay for it.
You're slow.
Well, Mother loves clean house dresses and old lady underwear.
Principal Skinner, I really should get back to my search.
Maybe these gold stars will change your mind?
All right.
I don't know what happened there.
You just lost TV privileges, buddy.
Fine, Mother.
momentum. Get out of the way!
You do know how to drive, right?
Mother.
Oh, my.
I swallowed my retainer.
Oh, God. Do you have any idea how much that would actually hurt, swallowing a retainer?
Principal Skinner, I can't help you anymore. I need to search for Bart.
Lisa, I apologize from the bottom of my Vietnam veteran's heart. I promise this next stop will be the last. I broke my tooth.
Watch where you're going! I won't question the value of this activity.
Oh, you have a retainer yourself? Yeah.
I hope these are recyclable.
Oh, you're accelerating all wrong, Seymour.
Yes, Mother.
You have a gift for speed.
Shove over.
I ain't paying for that, bub.
No, Mother. Track your spore and find you someday.
Your spore? What? What does that mean? Like they're kids? Ah!
Listen, don't park in the street.
Thank God.
There. We've got Mother's laundry, dinner for Edna and me, and some personal items. Now, if you can just help me find a place that carries Mother's favorite canned aspic.
This is ridiculous. I can't keep doing errands for you. I've got to find Bart.
For helping me with my ridiculous errands, I suppose I owe you something. If you need help recovering your brother's body, living body, give me a call.
Easy as pie.
What? That is. A sedan. Okay. Oh. Can't say I was hype on it, but let's see what the stats are. Yeah, it's alright. Wait, nerd car is just better. Fuck you, Skinner. You suck.
Kids at home don't imitate my hitchhiking.
You suck as much as your backstory does.
I have a need for speed. Car speed.
Hydrate. One-handed. Come on. We can do this. I cannot do this. Oh, hey, Godzilla! Zoid Godzilla. God damn it.
Chief Wiggum, can you help? I've got to find my brother.
Sorry, little girl. I'm busy collecting evidence on Jailbird. We're busting him on the three strikes law.
How many strikes do you have so far?
No strikes. But that's only because I'm a very, very bad cop. Now, first of all...
You're all bad, actually.
You will need a disguise.
You mean like an eye patch?
Hey, good one. If we could afford a disguise like that, I wouldn't be getting paid in potato chip coupons.
So what disguise... do you have?
Well, here's one of Ralph's old Halloween costumes.
Fine, wait here and I'll get changed.
All right. Oh. Go. All right, give me 1 second. Need to. I'm checking something real quick, sorry. All Clancy's are bad. Sorry. Real quickly. Okay. Well, not exactly hype on getting in the car, but... Alright. Follow Snake and find three strikes of evidence against him. Don't miss any items.
Hello, Springfield.
I speed pretty good for a cop. Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes. It's Wiggum time.
Game, why are you freaking out, dude?
Mea culpa.
Smashy, smashy.
I've gotta go. Great, more liberal.
Strike two, running over an elderly person without a license.
Without a license? Why are you doing it at all?
You really creamed him that time.
No, my hair.
Holy shit. What happened to the fucking frame rate in the game? Y'all see that? That was like bad. I think that's the joke, Cassidy, is that he, even with the disguise, it didn't matter. Fuck this game. All right, come on.
Let's just do this thing. I go, girl.
Ah, yeah. Legally sanctioned violence. Ain't it sweet? Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes. Strike two, running over an elderly person without a license.
Oops.
What's wrong with you?
Ow, sat on my gun.
Back to the casino. Is there a dog in the... No, is that like a cat? What is that?
Oh my.
Yeah, it's like a panther. What the fuck is that? Is that like some in-joke I'm not privy to? What the fuck?
Your brother. I've seen lots of mysterious government types over at the docks. Maybe they send him on a nice cruise. They got some great package deals these days. 5 buffets per boat inclusive.
Thanks, Chief. You are a good cop after all.
Ah, you're just saying that.
Yes, I am.
Out of my way, dirtbag.
Roasted. Fuck, got him. All right.
You better run. I'm scared and disoriented. This is a really bad day.
Hey!
Careful!
I thought the guy's name was Seamus, not Sea Captain.
Chief Wiggum said there was some strange stuff going on around here. Have you noticed anything weird? You know,
Black sedans, guys with dark glasses.
Yar, maybe I've seen something and maybe I haven't. Render me a favor and it might jar me memory.
What favor?
I've got a shipment here of live mackerel. Can ye navigate the fishies to the finest restaurants in the squid port?
Those poor fish. I mean, sure, I'll help.
God damn it. Collect all the fish before time runs out.
Simpson at your service.
Oh.
One fish delivered to a happy home.
Sad day for generic characters, is that what he said?
Next time, watch out for next. Return to the wild, not the car. Darn it. Freedom!
Oh, that would have been bad. Yeah, I'm not feeling super hot on, like, the time limit right now. I probably did it right there.
Savor your freedom, my cold-blooded friends.
What? I was right there! I was right there! First try.
Hello, Springfield. One fish delivered to a happy home. Have a good life. Look at me, I'm flying.
Hey, that kind of worked out, actually. Hell yeah. Give me my fish and let me leave. Thank you. All right, I'm feeling a little better about the time now. Because by the time I said that last time, it was at like 44, but this time I was at like 52, so. Little optimizations. They all add up. Ah, thank God.
Savor your freedom, my cold-blooded friends.
I'm not gonna make it now.
I don't mean to be rude, but step on it. Move it.
Gonna miss it. Oh! I got it!
That two-bit Ahab will tell me what he knows.
Yeah, go back to the fucking fishy guy. Dead.
Move it.
All right.
My pants are chafing me.
Hey, eyes on the road, Joe.
Hey, look out.
Not too fast, not too slow, just right.
Thanks for delivering me catch of the day. Now, I can tell ye, I saw your brother.
Really? That's great.
Aye, he was in a long black limo, and ahoy, thar she drove.
Ooh. Destroy the limo.
The time for action is now.
Is there a phone booth around here? Yes, there is. I would like a toughness and an acceleration that don't suck ass, please.
I need a ride here, stat.
All right, let me just.
I wonder if I'll get extra credit for this.
There we go.
I need speed, more speed.
Fucking.
What the heck were you thinking?
There we go. Why isn't this thing taking any damage?
Oh, Ma.
There we go. Yep, not gonna make it. Alright, well, first try. We got this.
Let's just do this thing. Oh no!
Revenge I'll have, Caesar. No, I broke me walking leg.
Everything in this game stops your momentum just enough to annoy you. They did a great job.
Lisa Simpson at your service. Ow, my hair!
Sad day for generic characters.
Oh, the guilt!
No! Fuck you! I tried to push you off the cliff, and it didn't work.
Hey,
buddy.
Incoming bad guy. Thank goodness for seatbelts.
Oops.
I hope those were recyclable.
Dude, this cop's in my fucking ass right now. Are you kidding me? The meter's run out like 3 times and this dude won't lay out. Fuck. Just fuck. In general, fuck. ACAB, baby. ACAB.
Hello, Springfield. Time to move. Ow, my hair.
How'd you like a newspaper?
Yep, that's a great camera angle. Thank you. Oh, that guy's dead.
Sweet forward momentum. Oh, Mom.
All right, we're at like half meter, basically. Let's go.
Mea culpa.
What? First try, round 4.
Not the car!
Hey, eyes on the road, jerk.
Great, more liberal guilt.
Not gonna make it.
Looks like I'm not. The time for action is now. Time to move. Darn it.
Yep. I was hoping to get the back end off the cliff at least.
Ow. My bad.
I am so sick of this happening.
Hey, I'm just a little girl. I never saw these guys before. I hope Bart gets blamed for that. I need speed. More speed. Watch out!
Hey, watch it.
Boring. Oh, no!
Hey!
Good. Fuck you. God, fuck you so much. God, fuck. All right. Getting tired of this limo. This limo sucks.
I need speed. More speed.
Yeah, I'm trying to fill the bar up with damage. Yep. Great camera angle, really. Really great. So let me tell you how hard this fucking mission is. Look at this. A front end collision does like a 20th of the damage meter. Are you kidding me?
Thanks a lot, Mr. Break My Legs.
Sorry.
Are you fucking kidding me? Right now? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Are you actually fucking kidding me right now? I swear to Christ.
The time for action is now. Darn it!
It sure did. Limos aren't even, like, nimble. Like, so how is this guy doing this? They're not even good cars. They're bad cars. So, like, the big brain strat is to, like, push him into walls and stuff. But it's so hard to do that. Like, it really is. This fucking lamp sucks. Yes!
Recyclable.
Eat an actual pile of shit. Fuck that limo. That limo sucks. That limo is not going to be in Rush Hour 3.
Uh-oh. I need a little help here.
First try. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Like a little play button pyramid.
Time to move.
Oh no. No.
Break a few eggs to make an omelet.
All right, you know what? I thought it was going to give me that timer of like, "Oh, get back in your car."
I should have paid more attention in the gym.
How do you pay attention in gym? Just move. I don't care if I have to run. I beat that shitty limo and that's all that matters.
What's
fuck
wrong?
You. Ten coins to fix it? Are you fucking kidding me?
I seem to be stranded here. Can you help a sister out?
Hell yeah, I'll pay 10 coins to fix it.
Here we are, safe and sound. Oh God, I destroyed the limo and killed Bart.
No murderer ye be. He wasn't in the limo. He got out and he boarded that ship.
Can you take me there?
Nah, I hate the sea.
Why are you a sea captain?
Keep an eye out for Smokey. I go, girl.
Ooh, I'm scared and disoriented.
How do I get on there? Oh!
Oh, the guilt.
I think I remember. Hang on. If I recall, yes. You saw it, though. You saw him. That exclamation mark was him. Okay. I remember. I don't know why I remember that. That was like the one thing I remembered about the game. Fucking nailed it. Nope! We probably have one more shot at this. No. Are you joking?
Lisa Simpson at your service.
Are you kidding me? I need to do the fucking limo again.
There goes my college money.
culpa.
I need speed! More speed!
What?
Incoming bad guy. Speed, glorious speed. Oh, Ma.
Well, at least he damaged himself in the process, so. Doesn't matter. Yeah.
Hey.
You know what though? Good on them for letting you skip a mission if you want to. I like that.
Hello, Springfield. Gotta go. Darn it.
Good.
I go, girl.
I have to keep that in mind, though. If I can get the fucking limo down there, that's that. Worth it. Worth it.
Loser.
Wait, what?
Bart, I found you. Bart, snap out of it. Oh, I gotta wake him up. Bart, how old are you? What's your favorite catchphrase?
Kiss my grits.
Kiss my...
It's no use. His brain is even more broken than usual. All I can do is take you home and get you a diaper.
I am the
Lizard Queen!
The Lizard Queen. Yeah, let's go. Eat my shoe. Alright, so real quick. Yes, please. Jesus Christ. Okay. So, unfortunately, I do have to work. I have to go to work soon. But, you know, like one story mission a session, I feel like that, you know, that's pretty on point. Especially the harder ones, because fuck the limo. The limo sucks. I think we can all agree on that. Okay. Yeah, hashtag progress. All right, there we go. But anyway, I'm going to get going, so good night, everyone.